y'all, but he took her.
The violence had escalated to an epidemic portion. And that's when everything
was in chaos.
It was
around
crazy.
The mid-70s, that was his abduction of heroin to our community. And when those guys began to distribute heroin, then the decline of
BOD sometimes took on other meanings.
Brothers over there. At one time,
their rivals were right across King Drive.
One side of the horseshoe being Bloods and the BLDs being Crips. Naturally, they had conflict.
Being with the Crip and Bloods, you have family members and people that was really close. At one time, probably used to walk over their person's house as a kid to play with. But with the color thing, they broke off.
Destruction. Boys of destruction.